So find the area of the triangle formed by the points A 1 1 2, B 2 3 5, C 1 5 5. This is very important for 3 marks question. Please don't neglect this question. So we have formula for area of triangle. Area of triangle that equal to half into magnitude of AB bar cross AC bar. Half into magnitude of AB bar cross AC bar. How to calculate AB vector? AB vector OB minus OA. Now how to find AC vector? OC minus OA. So to find out the AB vector and AC vector. So I'll take recipe and solve it. Remaining part. Okay, let us take first AB vector. AB vector means OB minus OA. What is OB? 2y plus 3j plus 5k minus OA vector I plus j plus 2k. So now this gives 2y minus I 3 minus 3j minus j 2j and 5k minus 2k that is 3k. So this is AB vector. The same manner can find AC vector OC minus OA. So OC is I plus 5j plus 5k minus OA vector. So minus of means can directly I minus j minus 2k. So finally got I minus I cancel 5j minus j 4j 5k minus 2k that is 3k. You got it here. So you got AB vector, you got, and you got AC vector also. So both the vectors you got it here. Now let us take the what AB bar cross AC bar. AB bar cross AC bar. So this you know how to find using what determinant concept. So let us take IJK. The first vector components 1, 2, 3 and 0, 4, 3. So now we can find out I into. So 6 minus 12. Minus j into same concept like what you are doing different determinant, follow same thing. So j into this is 1, sorry. So 3 minus 0 plus k into 4 minus 0. This is minus 6i minus 3j plus 4k. So this is the AB bar plus AC bar. So therefore area equal to what formula? Half into magnitude of AB bar cross AC bar. So AB bar cross AC bar means root over 36 plus 9 plus 16. This will give root 61 by 2 square units. Root 61 by 2 square units. So area always in the square units. Area equal root 61 by 2. This is a very good question for 3 marks. It's very simple. Find AB vector, find AC vector, find the cross product between two vectors and apply the magnitude to get the what area of the triangle. Hoping clear everyone. Find AB vector, AC vector, cross product and answer will be root 61 by 2. Check the answer. Root 61 by 2 square units is the answer.